be like soup. Young girls waste now, you don't know, you don't you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. Thinking all night, cause the doubt is sticky. Yes, I got a thousand references, they're just like you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. Old ways, they might fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, no, you don't know, you don't you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, oh, oh. I have been listening and watching from my room. Cook and serve, yes, I keep it in the room. Young girls' birth, and now I watch it bloom. Oh, oh, oh.
Feeling it, feeling it, feeling it. that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to leave and I'm ready to love and you know that you want me. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you try, it mean that you got and it mean that you hide and you f*** that baby.
Open up my eyes to the sun. They know I sat the might give us a regular.
What a perfect day for football. We've got here Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Now, this could be very interesting. You've got to be brave. It might be a bit brutal. It is no rules football. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, it's not for the faint-hearted down there. And you're not looking at which is the best team, who can play the best football. You're looking at maybe the strongest who can put themselves about to impose themselves on the opposition.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Ralph Farman starts in goal.
Jadon Sancho plays with Christian Pulisic out wide. And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
Bale. Milner. Gareth Bale. Now Van Hinkel.
Good vision here.
Towards the dangerous Benteke.
A really great goal.
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yes, not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Marcos Alonso.
And coming forward with real purpose is Marcos Alonso.
Lost his marker cleverly.
Some players arriving in the middle now.
Marcos Alonso.
And now the shot!
It's Lingard.
Oh, he could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well.
Milner.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Marvellous tackle.
Lovely ball. Oh, what a goal! And what a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances.
It's another Wayne Rooney goal. When he's good, he's very, very good indeed.
Oh, he's in the mood at the moment. Any chance you fancy him to snap up?
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. In with a header and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Well, he got it all wrong in the end with the opportunity to put his team in front.
Oh, well, if you want a chance to go ahead, if you want that kind of chance, how on earth did he miss it?
Well, he could be in. Real chance. The direct running of Jamie Vardy leaves the defenders behind. Great goal.
There's no chance of catching him once he's away, is there?
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. And we restart the game 2-1.
Tielemans. It's Jesse Lingard. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Lingard. He is a saviour there.
Corner played into the middle.
Turned aside there by the keeper.
Chance for the cross. In towards the far post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Benteke. That's something for him to chase. Origi. Jadon Sancho. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Shot on!
Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Vardy.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them messing it up.
Gomez. Well stuck out of foot. Head off the pass. Lingard tries the shot, saved, but not decisively. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position.
Goalkeeper's done well to actually get something on that. I didn't think he was going to get a touch.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Marco van Hinkel. And they've spread it out wide here. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Jadon Sancho. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. He should get it away after that touch. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Read the play well to intercept. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. The shot's on! Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. A chance to break away now on the counter. Trying to steer it through. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Bale.
And it hit the post and went in. Well, when you...
And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And here's the shot. It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post. But in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Well, this is a truly out. 45 minutes gone, half time. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Now, can he cross it? Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
He's cut it out. Jadon Sancho.
Now the shot!
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
That's a great clearance. Now Keita. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Lingard. Individually, this could be it. Saw the goalkeeper, went for power, but lost the accuracy.
Yeah, I mean, he's just tried to smash it. A lack of composure involved there.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Striding forward, purposefully. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Corner played in. It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Now, Cenk Tosun. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now Lingard. Jadon Sancho.
Here's Rooney.
Tielemans. They need to try and get the ball back now. Sancho. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. He's had a go. Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. Good vision.
It's Jamie Vardy.
He went in well. Corner given after that tackle. It's great just to show you the fans who are in such fantastic form themselves today, like the team.
Yeah, and it has been a day of celebration. The team's played well and the fans have played more than their part.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there.
Corner.
Corner's taken.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Kinnemans! Saved by the keeper. Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. Excellent work from the keeper. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Can really get the break, is definitely on. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
That's a dreadful error.
Christian Pulisic.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Now Keita. Treads it through. They've scored! There's no way this is going to make any difference to the result, but it's just lifted the spirits a little bit, this consolation goal.
Well, he's had a bit of luck there, but when you hit the ball that hard, maybe you deserve a bit of luck.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition really would stop playing because they know that they've won the game.
Marcos Alonso. Tielemans, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Promising forward play from them again. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Oh, chance! Oh, it's the post! It was an open goal. Goalkeeper nowhere. Now there is some space in the wide area. Chance for the cross. It's a good hit. Threw everything behind that shot. I'm frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
The two oohs around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Great interception. Keeps the ball under pressure. He's had a go, that's brave of him.
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
And here's the shot. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. Corner coming up. But here comes the corner. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. It's finished now with the final whistle. Marvellous.
Thank you. Dos, tres, agua. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no
crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, que flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
For your soul. When you send demons belling on your phone, the concrete roads was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, let it know. Sugar coat and gold. Granddad told me your ship gon' sell. Bad man, which part? Bad man gon' chill. Where's my? I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now I'm in prison by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my part for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, you saying for dessert. Mom cried tears. My name in the hush.
streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell. Till someone gets me out, can you help me? I have no time. So I hung up and called.